The best way to describe the work of Diavolo is architecture in motion. I'm interested in the relation and interaction between the human body and the architectural environment, how it is affecting us, not only emotionally, but socially and physically. How the human body and the architectural environment work together